Multiplication tables. Table 1. We have many rods here. We are going to learn table 1. So, we have to put rings one by one in only one rod. Okay. I have marked this rod as one time. Now, put one ring. See here, one time one is equal to one. Now, I add one more ring. Now we have two rings. How many times two rings? One time two rings. So, one time two is equal to two. Now we have three beads. One time three is equal to three. I add one by one. Now we have four beads. One time four is equal to four. See? One, two, three, four, five. We have five beads. How many times? One time five. So one time five is equal to totally five beads, right? So one time five is equal to five. 1 times 6 is equal to 6. 1 times 7 is equal to 7. 8 beads, 1 time, so 1 times 8 is equal to 8. 9 beads, 1 time, so 1 time 9 is equal to 9. 10 beads, 1 time, so 1 time 10 is equal to 10. Let us revise table 1. 1 time 1 is equal to 1. 1 time 2 is equal to 2. 1 time 3 is equal to 3. 1 time 4 is equal to 4. 1 time 5 is equal to 5. 1 times 6 is equal to 6. 1 times 7 is equal to 7. 1 times 8 is equal to 8. 1 times 9 is equal to 9. 1 times 10 is equal to 10. That's all.